Hello!
Welcome back. We're going again. We're going SiR hunting today. You know it. We'll see how that goes. Hopefully swimmingly. Hopefully it'll be nice and easy. No guarantees though, eh? Hopefully there's a couple of skellies in the rooms here that I can start off with. A bit of a practice in. Well, he's got a shield, we'll go flail. Oh, super weak hit. Oh god, swinging the wrong way. Regenning on me. Oh, well that would have been it. That's bad. Got me all turned around. Come on, give me the finish. There we go. Couple of nice loots would be cool. That's cool. It's a beast. Did I check that? Yeah. Next room. Oh, beautiful. Just taking some good hits. Okay, I gotta stop walking into these hits. I'm a bit impatient or something. It's been a few days, I should take it easy. Cool. Meh. Is this one empty, is it? Okay, cool. Nothing super fun in here. Oh, okay. Speak too soon. Oh, that's crazy. Hello. Well, that makes me feel good. Meh, unlucky, unlucky. Let's aggressively open the doors, you know. Lads. More like it. Oh, should have gone for the remise on that, probably. Oh, yeah, that was beastie. Oh, we got a friend coming. Oh, dual skulls. Nice. You, sir, need to get on the ground. Oh, this isn't good. Am I going into a dead end here? I think I am. Well, that was a lot of guys at once. Get on the ground, sir. Come on, mister. You need to go on the floor. Ay, ay, ay. You're not going on the floor. Oh. Oh. That is beautiful. Oh, cool. I didn't even... Don't remember killing that guy. It's all good, though. Yep. No, you go away. You go away. Oh, no. Okay, okay. No. Come on. No. Whew. Oh, my God. He needs one more hit, I reckon. He'll go down. If these boys don't camp me. Nice. It's a good start. Health is worrying. It's almost at dead. It's almost a little bit too soon to pop a... Oh, God. Yeah, it feels a bit too soon to pop some of that juice, you know? You see him. Oh, no, it wasn't one more hit. No, he's too strong. Oh, God. I don't know why I started swinging. I should have still gone overhead, really. Right, as long as I can get up and juice up here, we'll be all right. Ooh, God, it's getting scary. Oh, no, he's right there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Stuck. Get him quick. No. See a little one-hand flick me. Right, stay stuck, sir. Oh, no. Oh, no. I am worried. Give me that back. Ooh. Health is just dreadful. I'm too scared to even do anything. Gotta wait it out for a minute, man. Well, you can go down, maybe. Make this easy for me, please. That's pretty much what I'm asking for. Yep, thank you. Oh. Slight little glitch there, maybe, with the healing. Not really a problem, though. Just looking in the corners for where Sir could be. Oh, good lord. Well, I'm definitely going to capitalize on this. Oh, dude, you poor man. Oh, he's really stuck in there. Ay, ay, ay. Is that it for you? Okay. Man, he was, feels like he had twice the amount of health as the first sir we saw. Dude, his neck is...
Oh, no.
I think we'll use this door. Ooh, cameras. Hi. That's great. Yeah, let's bring this out and see open a bit, boys. I can't see what's going on. Oh no. Nice. Oh man. Nice, thank you. He helped. I'm just gonna get greedy, and it worked. Oh my god, that was lucky. I'm freaking out, guys, if you can't tell. I'm going out of my fucking mind right now. Literally shaking. Oh. Oh, God. Hey, dude. Oh, yeah. Lucky knee hit. Seen about closing these doors. What's through here? Is this not allowed? Cool. I know where that bit is. This bit is different. Is this a different area? Is this where it just was? Whatever, we'll go up here. Nice. Got another skull guy. Why are you coming here? Get a little overhead on you. Oh, he's good. Right. Oh, damn them things here. You need to go on the ground, man. That's the one. Thank you. That's how we like them ones to go. Whoa. I'm stuck. Stuck on the light. Oh man, this is... Oh! He's done, mate. You don't need to bother now. Woo! Went right under his pole axe, then. Ah, the weakest hit in the world. And the most useless hit in the world. Is this guy annoyingly strong, or what? No. Still? Oh man, I really allowed that. This guy is not putting me down. There's no way that's happening. He put me down. It is happening. Man, I think he must have regened back up to 100%. 50% health down already as well. Whew. It's not cool. Back to the Vulge. Nah, it's nowhere near as good. I think he blatantly walked back this way, but we'll see. I think there's, three more series to go, yeah. Didn't like that, did you? Huh? Okay. Didn't see that one coming, I really didn't. Man, you guys are too quick for me. Hear someone. Great, it's a sword guy now. Probably annoyingly quick as well. Oh my god. Yeah, he's outskilled me. Have that. No. Actually, I was having a loot here, wasn't I? Need more potions. Did I check that one? Right, onwards. Where now? Oh, well, not that way. Cool. Oh, yeah, that's that sweet sword. Well, we definitely want that. Do your trade. And that takes the green. Why do we want that? Why do you do that? I don't get it. Okay. So now that regens as you slash. You can feel a strange hunger for death as you hold it. Hardened bone and steel, okay. I think that's looks like a next level killer, that one does. Not nothing right now. Okay, we've done everything here. Ah, it's that guy who kicked our asses before, probably. Yeah, it is. Still got my blood all over his poleaxe. There's no way that's better than mine, is there? I'm sure they're the same. Yeah. Right, see if we can get another SiR kill somewhere around here. Oh, is the is the bracelet in here? No. No idea where more SiRs are. I feel kind of lost. Okay, we did that bit. Okay. Oh god. Yeah, there's probably one down here somewhere. Oh yeah, definitely is one here in this next room, I think. Oh, look at his double axe. Oh, you lucky. And I'm terrible. Oh, it's not a double axe. Still cool though. Got two heads on it. Is it? There's a spear. Hey, buddy. Oh, we blocked that. This is when it gets horrible. Come on, let me through. No way. He's just waiting on that flank. Straight on the top of my head, man. Boink. Twat. Well, that wasn't good. I'm pretty sure Sir would have had us anyway if that dude didn't get in the way. Is he just gonna fucking disappear from me now? Yeah, there's the other Sir. That's still great, man. I feel like I want that door open in case I can get Sir to follow me instead of just fucking body me with every movement, like. Okay, I got him in the knee. I'll do it. Something. Oh my god. This is crazy. So fucking strong. Come on, come on. Oh no. Oh no. I would even like to take a potion right now and yeah, I'm gonna be dead, dude. And one more hit from him and I'm screwed. Let's keep this going here. Yep. Okay, hello. Oh, another poleaxe guy. A nice start. How is it possible that he's gone? Oh, hello. Oh, I'm not happy about where I am here. Oh, dude, you can't miss him. That's the worst thing you can do. Instant death from a miss. Oh, man, how didn't that kill you? It was right in your face. He's literally just mugging me off right now. Just flicking me around. This fucking gangster walks away. Is there anything worth doing here? Not really. Do something with a shield, fuck knows. Oh no, I really wish that was the last one for him. Whoa. It's pretty much one hit and then he's dead. I mean, and then you get your ass kicked. And then back to it again. I gotta work out some strats here. This ain't gonna work long term. Hell was that noise? Okay, he's gone walkies. Oh, that's irritating. Where would you have gone and come and join your mates over here? Okay, obviously didn't go down that bit. Could have gone far that way, okay. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, oh, thank God I got two hits on him on that one. Wow. You annoyance. Okay, we got there. That's, well, total three down. Two to go with one health jar left. Ooh, I don't know. Looking a bit worrying. But anyway, man, we still got some dead. I like hunting them. Still fun. We'll work out some better ways to kill them soon as well. So, good times. Right. If you got it this far, guys, thanks for watching. Take it easy. Bye.